Hey guys, Led here. So as quite a few of you know, I lost my bird dog, Pepper, a couple weeks ago. And it's been pretty tough on the family. Pepper was a big part of our family. And I loved bird hunts, one of my passions. So me not having a bird dog is like, I almost feel naked, I gotta be honest with you. It's like me not carrying my pocket knife every day. It's something I have to do or I just don't feel right. So me and Leah are heading up north. It's about mid-Ohio is where we're heading.
Exit the traffic circle onto Eaton Road.
Seriously?
Continue on Eaton Road for 3 miles.
I'm trying to make a video here. So we're heading up to mid-Ohio to a place called Horses and Hunting Dogs. It's a breeder. They breed English setters. I think they breed other types of dogs, short hairs, things like that for hunting. And obviously they probably have horses. She has one female and I want a female. It is not a Llewellyn, it's an English setter. So we're gonna go check out the dog, see how we like it. And if we like it, we're gonna bring it home. So stay tuned guys, we'll go look at the dog. We'll let you see her with us. And we'll make the decision here shortly. All right guys, I am here at the dog breeder. They have got some dogs. My daughter is inside the kennel. I think she's already found the one that she wants. I think most of the pups are already sold. But a couple, we wanted a female, and they got a pretty little female. I'll turn you around and let you see them.
And then the whip should balance too. So if you notice, she is this way to this way to this way is all the same length. So that's balanced, okay? The next thing I want to see is a low set ear. I don't want a real high set ear like this. Let's see how silly their head looks. You want them real low like that. I don't want a long, long neck, but I don't want no neck, okay? Yeah. And then I want to look at, if you put your finger here and here, that is her shoulder. Mm-hmm. I want a nice slope to her shoulder, mm-hmm. right? I want a straight but a sloping back. And then I want a lot of bend right here, because this is the pout,
right.
okay? That's what pushes them and propels them forward, okay? I want a big foot. Everybody says, you want a big foot on a puppy? I'm like, I want a big foot. Mm-hmm. That's what they stand on all their lives.
Right.
You want a big foot.
Right.
Hush. And then I want a straight tail.
Yeah.
I don't want a curved tail. I want a downswept tail. I don't want an almost straight tail. I want a straight tail.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I look for in a puppy. Yep. Yeah.
So here's our new addition. We're not sure what her name is yet.
Beep, beep.
All right guys, our little puppy's first ride in the vehicle. We're heading to the house. Boy, she's a cutie. Now we gotta figure out a name for the dog. We'll work on that. Stay tuned.
Look how she sits.
So Willow is in the drive-thru on the way home. Her first time going to Chick-fil-A. She's excited, aren't you Willow? We've named her Willow. We think it's a good name for her. All right, so we're home. Willow's in her new backyard for the first time. And she seems quite content. She's running around like a wild banshee, picking up leaves and everything else. Are you going to attack me? She's attacking the camera. All right guys, so there's the new bird dog. She's wild. We'll keep you posted on her progress, how she grows and hunts and all that good stuff. Any comments or questions, please put down below. And if you haven't, subscribe if you could. Let out.